This isn't a costume. It's a uniform. It's who I am. And you will respect it.